the gracious gift of tears can only be granted by the mortal blade. The body of the divine dragon is eternal, and its tears, once shed, will maintain their form and moisture in perpetuity. Should one of the dragon's heritage partake of the dragon's tears, immortal severance will be reified.
All right.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna rest. Honestly, that boss, like, figuring it out. But it's weird, because that boss wasn't a real big deal. But it's like, I wasn't able to reflect the lightning back on, like, the purple elites in that map. But I could with it. Or it. The divine dragon of the Everblossom came from the west long ago, eventually making its way to this land. Some parts of Ashina are exceedingly old. Water coursing through her ancient rocks and soil allowed the dragon to take root. This is the big old power plant based protein dragon.
Isshin-sama.
Uh-oh.
Nani ga otta?
Isshin-sama wa yamai ni te mimakarare mashita.
At least I got to drink with him. Secret passage key. The key to the secret passage that leads out of Ashina Castle. The secret passage can be found at the end of the moat in the Ashina Reservoir, not far from the Moon View Tower. Kuda has escaped the castle through this passage, and the wolf looks to join him there.
ミコ様は城外への抜け穴か。はい、狼殿。月見楼がある水の手狂わの堀。その終端にある抜け穴に向かってください。一心様の命にて、豊かの衆が。
Thanks for the hint. I like that. Alright. Can't get no Shadow Rush. But that's alright. Take that. Alright. And off we go. No big deal. Alright. Let's get to the Lord. Oh, can't get to the Lord that way. Oh yeah, I have a gourd seed. Can you... Yeah, I know, I'm the worst. Sorry, what's up?
Taksareta mono ga arimasu. Watashi kara anata ni watasu you ni to. Desu ga mada sono toki dewa nai you desu.
Not ready for it yet.
Anata ga ogi o osameta to.
I says, ooh.
O watashi shimashou.
Wakatta.
Okay. Peace out. I get 9 whole gourds. Dun. Wall hugging. Okay. Oh, that's not good. No, that's not good at all. What? I like how everybody... Oh. What the hell is happening right there? You guys can get that. Doubt that. I feel like I just went into big ass. Hey. Alright, here we go. All the smoke. Or we could just do that. Alright. Whatever that was, right? Let's see. Let me rest. I'm not a very good user. Oh, shit. Alright. So, I'm not here. Alright, he did not buy that. Oh! No, I'm on fire! No, I'm on fire! Yoga flame! Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. Stop. Oh! My life, mein Leben. Oh, what do I do besides try again? Because I get this thing well enough. What the hell? Oh man. Is mini boss. They're both mini bosses. Oh. other guy is Reg. Could have fooled me. Had a good amount of health on him. Alright. Can see Nade. Coming back at you once more. Gotta be something here. Oh no, he didn't go for it. Well, alright. I'm doing all this muscle lifting with no puppeteer jutsu. Goddamn. Alright. I just figured since he had it. Right. It looks like a head. Okay. Try that again. I didn't know that he's just gonna be there forever and a day. But no, I just figured that with the big guy, right? That he's got all that weight to swing around, and he's not even from like the Wei clan from Dynasty Warriors, so yeah. See you later. This guy, I don't know what this guy's problem is, but you've been like sleeping through the whole fight, and I don't even know what to make of that. It's painful. Pushing. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Our way back, right? Okay. A little spamming of LB goes a long way. Except for this way that I do not know. Alright. Okay. Found the idol. Line of blood on the floor. Line of blood on forehead. Yep. Okay. Here we go again. Watch him just like transform into Genichiro. Spend your money. On what? I only have like three G's. Paper dolls. I'm at the max. So this is what I got. 17. Fuck it, we're going live.
Kuro-sama.
This guy don't quit. At all. Okay. That's fine.
So no yona mono dema. Keshite Ashina no meihun wa kawarimasen. Okami yo. Ryuin nado.
Okay.
Kind
of forced, but okay.
Mairu.
Okay.
Ah.
Oh boy. As beautiful as this is, I'm just like griefing. Forward griefing. Whoa! No, don't eat the sugar. Right. I'm just... Okay. Holy shit. Okay, that's why. Yeah, you got dumb range. Whoa! Ow. Oh no! Right. Yeah, don't need any of that. My life. No. All set. Not over. I had these awful reads. He's not done yet. Nah, why would he be? Yeah, look, he just took that. Right. Because, yep.
Aware na mago no asai no negai sha. Washi wa kono ashina o yomigaerase neba naranai.
Bro. This is wild.
Sekiro.
Right. Right, you're right, you are so right. And this is so wrong. What? The man. I just get a minute? Just 1 minute. 1 minute. You know what? It's not even worth it. I'm gonna die anyways. Not even worth it. Alright, no sleep. Okay. Doesn't matter. Right now. Why would they make a second Mortal Blade, bro? What in the ass is that, like? Wow. Hold on. No stopping that move. What the fuck? I'm not doing that. Fucking hell. Just now we're starting to have some fun. Oh, can't have that, can we? Okay. What do I do? And I'm gonna trust in my attack here. Won't fuck this up. That's one. Oh, right. No. No. Oh. I didn't think that there was an end. Where was there a gun? Fuck. Eat it. Not just siding with the dad for once. Just like, hey, you know, let's just kill the kid. And then we can just go on our merry way. It's the best part in the game. I mean, I'll try it, man, but I'm not making any sort of promises. I can't. Alright. Let's give this another go. You know, hey, I have a sword, a spear, and a gun. I don't see him reach for the gun at all. I just see him, like, hunched over a little bit like this. And then pew pew. Like, alright. Holy shit, man. Alright. Blocking it in, huh? Alright, come on, Papa. Come on. Oh my god! Oh my god. What a fucking asshole. How the fuck do you bait that aerial? Please tell me. Motherfucker, man. There's no other item that can help me out. I sure as fuck ain't using this divine grass. I'm all set. That item is absolute ass. It just seems like it to me. Yeah, this is nothing. I just have to be the best ninja I can possibly be. Okay, Papa, once again. Can't even get past this fucking, like, the first guy. Holy fuck. Ridiculous.